Hey there everybody, welcome back to a brand new episode of Let's Play Code Vein. Now, there will be a significant issue with this episode, unfortunately. This is a voiceover that I'm doing post-recording, due to the fact that apparently, for whatever reason, the recording didn't pick up any of my audio. And it really upset me, but I wasn't about to go back and try to undo an hour and a half recording, essentially, just to get back to where I was with this map. So I think it would be better to just appreciate the artwork and the in-game sounds of Code Vein for this episode and this episode alone. I do have to admit, this map is gorgeous. I was raving and ranting about the architecture and the level design, which I feel, while frustrating, was very well done. It was confusing in the sense that a lot of things weren't inherently obvious to do, like jumping off of ledges to get to other areas, so on and so forth. I actually had to look up a guide to figure out how to get through the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. So that's why you see in certain places where it's like I'm just kind of standing there looking around. It's because at that point I was starting to get used to, okay, I need to look off of ledges to make sure that, okay, is there a ledge that I could jump off here to land on another one, or is there something else I need to do?
Something
here
we can use.
So that was a good bulk of the episode, was just me traversing through the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. And I wanted to do that all in one episode because it was such a large map. So I wanted to try to get through that in the boss fight. Unfortunately, the boss was absolutely handing it to me by the end of this episode. So you'll see that hand over fist. But other than that, guys, I do hope you enjoy the episode. I know it's a very long one, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get these dungeons done in one episode along with any boss fights that goes with it. Solely due to the fact that I don't want this game dragging on for eternity. And then it's like one episode's just for the boss fight, one episode's just for the dungeon, and then an episode for the cutscene, so on and so forth. I want to try to get everything done together. So other than that, guys, I will catch you all here in just a bit.
The decision is yours. Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused. Taken out by a guard, it looks like. Not budging, is it? We can return later. I really, really don't want to fall here.
You have to take whatever you can use. Real gem.
Queen. This research could be the answer we've been looking for, and if it provides hope.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later.
Don't want to fall here.
You pick up something we can use? Check out the layout of this place. Bring it anytime. The important things in mind. No harm in being prepared. You have to take whatever you can use. Sorry.
Moving out.
Head on down. Top down. We could continue from there.
Bring it any time. Let's open it up and see, shall we? Head up, eyes open. Pick up something we can use? Opened up. Hold on. I'm on my way. I always look forward to this. Such a confusing labyrinth. Sorry. Moving out. No harm in being... Color. I'm afraid I'll get confused. Want a rest?
going too far ahead. Not budging, is it? He can return later. Sorry. Moving out. Fall here. Hold on. I'm on my way. Looks like they're defending this place. No harm in being prepared. Pick up something we can use? We could just let sleeping dogs lie. Hold on. I'm on my way. Bring it anytime. Color. I'm afraid I'll get confused. Don't run too far ahead. Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused. Too far ahead. take whatever you can use. I need to check out the layout of this place. Have something we can use? Important things in mind. Sorry. Moving out. Really don't want to fall here. Don't run too far ahead. You have to take whatever you can use. Moving out. And up. I'm on my way. You have to take whatever you can use. Hold on. I'm on my way. At any time. You aren't too hard to work with. Wow. Very good eye.
I can't die here.
That's a real gem. Time to head on up. Oh, this place is nice and open. Something we can use? Keep the important
no
things
harm
in mind.
Being prepared. You're safe for now, at least. Sorry. Moving out. Bring it any time.
still got a long way to hike. Sorry. Moving out. Can't beat him. You give him the slip, huh?
No harm in being prepared.
You have to take whatever you can use. Hold on. I'm on my way. Use your ground well. Get up this tower.
Sorry. Moving out. Up something we can use? Hold on. I'm on my way. I'll get confused. Don't run too far ahead. I really, really don't want to fall here. On my way. Whatever you can use. You've used a lot of healing. Be careful. Sorry. Moving out.
That moved the ladder.
Too far ahead.
You have to take whatever you can use.
That's what I call a leap of faith.
Bring it any time.
Keep your eyes open on the way down.
We can finally take a breather.
Huh. Here's a good place to rest.
Don't run too far ahead.
Not budging, is it? He can return later.
No harm in being prepared.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Just as ordered, a new ladder.
Prepare.
guess we looped around.
Anytime.
Have something we can use?
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances.
Bring it any time.
An ideal battle.
How's this? Let's keep moving. Hold on. I'm on my way. Time to head on up. Sorry. Moving out. Put up this trouble. You have to take whatever you can use. Hold on. I'm on my way. Thank you.
This is the real thing.
Again.
Our gear might not be cutting it.
Being prepared. Being prepared.
Watch your
today's episode of Let's Play Code Vein. If you liked today's episode, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about the new style for actually having these episodes go, where I try to take out the entire dungeon and the boss battle that goes with said dungeon in one sitting. So leave a comment down below. Let me know if you like that style, or if you like the whole try to do it within 30 minutes as much as you can type of thing from, you know, previous episodes. So leave a comment down below which one you'd prefer, and I will catch you all here next time. If you aren't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button, join the curly crew, hit that notification bell, that way you're already notified and up to date whenever I drop a brand new episode. I will catch you all here next time, everybody. I hope you all have a great and wonderful day.